watch it. He reversed it. Great reversal. Nice reversal.
Here it is, Taz. He's building up ahead of steam, and he's about to let his opponent have it.
I'll tell you what, if his opponent's got a brain in his head, he'll get the heck out of there.
I don't think there's a superstar in the history of WWE who's gone from rookie to WWE champion as quickly as John Cena has.
Yeah, Cole, but you said it yourself. John Cena has shot up real quick. He ain't picked up the experience that a lot of other superstars have, and that can be a little bit of a problem for him.
Well, from where I sit, I haven't seen a lot of superstars give Cena much of a problem. He's held his own against some of the most talented veterans on the roster.
That's the problem, Cole. You're pulling it from where you sit. I've actually been in the ring, unlike you. And I'm saying, back in my day, I would have loved to have been in the ring with a kid as cocky as Cena, because I would have took him to school.
A great many superstars have tried to do just that, Taz. But Cena still
has been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it.
These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition, it's also about entertaining the fans.
Okay, well, if that's the case, how come they got you as an announcer? I mean, that ain't exactly great entertainment, in my opinion.
You might be right, Taz. I think it would be extremely entertaining to listen to you submission maneuver. You must be familiar with this one, Taz.
Yeah, I've been on both sides of it, Cole. That's the truth. Let me tell you, it's been an amazing scene.
This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
No surprise.
Submission hold locked in. Can they see a tap out right here?
And even if you can't make your opponent tap out, this will take a lot of fight out of
you. Oh, geez, look at this. Pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum, Taz. Look at that. That's the way to go over big with the fans and build some momentum at the same time. And here we go with the submission hold. This could be a pivotal moment in this match.
It sure could. There's a lot of pressure being applied in that hole, Cole.
The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, Cole, you know what? Try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this bad boy right down the middle.
It's been a long time since I saw a crowd get behind a superstar the way they have for John Cena.
Yeah, that's great, Cole. No doubt the WWE fans, they love John Cena. I get that. But this is not a popularity contest. It's a physical, athletic competition.
I don't think Cena's got any problem being physical either, Taz. There aren't many superstars who have accomplished what he has between those ropes.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Well, come on. You just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover either. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
Well, what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that can have a disastrous result.
I'll tell you what, Kurt. Let me talk about what it's like to be in a match like this, and you can talk about what it's like to whiten your teeth. Deal?
Watch what a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Won't surprise me one bit.
Since the beginning, who you rooting for?
I never claim to be completely objective, Taz. It's no secret I respect superstars who stick within the rules and show some sportsmanship in the ring.
You gotta understand, Cole. I know it ain't exactly kosher, but you're putting your body on the line in there. You gotta do whatever it takes to protect yourself and pick up the win.
Taz, you're talking about Tuna. He's got this crowd solidly behind him. And now he's going to give them exactly what they want to see.
You can't just keep playing for the crowd, though, Cole. That's a huge distraction, in my opinion.
Man, you just can't put anything over on these fans.
He's got his opponent in the turnbuckle, and here comes the punches.
This is very educational.
He's got his opponent on the ground. Could this be it? This is it, all right. STFU. Oh, my. The submission hold is locked in.
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole. Oh. When you see this level of competition, Cole, there is no doubt that SmackDown's just head and shoulders better than Raw.
I couldn't agree more, Taz. Raw has some incredible superstars, no question about it. But they just can't compete with SmackDown's fighters.
Come on, Cole. I know you're just trying to be diplomatic, but you can't seriously sit there and say that there's anyone on the Raw roster you'd want to have here on SmackDown.
I hope this knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission.
That means you gotta either dig deep and find a way to break it, or you gotta just flat out tap out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Cole? These are WWE superstars, for crying out loud. Oh. They're the greatest athletes.
You know where he's going with this, Cole. What a match! These superstars brutalized each other until one of them was unable to stand.
I can't think of a better way to prove that you're the toughest superstar than Cena.
No argument there, Taz. If your opponent can't continue the match, it's pretty obvious who won.